brief, isn't and so forth, but in a sense, it's after the event, and I suppose what they will try and do is ascertain to some extent that the facts on the ground, which are extremely hazy at the moment, as Malcolm said, we're just not getting that sort of detail from the Algerian authorities, what is actually happening on the ground in terms of the actual number of hostages, their IDs, the actual number of casualties, or any of the circumstances, you know, really around the situation. So I would imagine they will really be trying to piece together from the Algerian authorities precisely what happened, and with an eye on what is inevitably and clearly a catastrophic security and intelligence failure on the part of the Algerians.